The red department's infected, that's for sure. Those teenage heads are chained up to the wall. Chained to needles and more and more.